Orlando Resort with some very excited people.
The rolling walkway exit is approaching.
Yeah, they're gone.
It looks like it's going to be a thick Saturday to me. I've not even been in the park yet, and it looks like we have a plethora of Harry Potter themed individuals. Harry Potter costume guidelines. Here we are at Universal Studios, and we're going to make a lap here. There's Hello Kitty. And the Hello Kitty store. Coming out here in front of us, and I can see Scooby and Daphne. And the Mystery Machine. I have to talk over the music because it's probably copyrighted. I'm here in front of T2 Terminator. Mardi Gras time. Got our signs up. And the Goodyear blimp. I've not caught that on film before. It's an interesting change. Neat. are spread out here too. We're in the Hollywood section of Universal Studios Orlando. Make our way around. Looks like that black coat up there with the blonde hair, that's probably Marilyn. Got the Simpsons vehicle out. See the building going up there for Fast and Furious 7. Let's head on down to the water side and see what we got. Probably in the 50s. Lots of jackets. Lots of people. I'm sure all the Harry Potter people are very happy that they can wear their robes and it's not 148 billion degrees outside. Wow. That is a large building. Take in the view. Hopefully whatever music this is they're playing, it's not going to mess with the copyrights too much, so I can actually get something for doing this. That's right, I'm talking to you, YouTube. Da-da-da. Richter Burger, not open. It's still very, very early. Alright. Let's move on. And keep on saying things every, I don't know, how many seconds. Drove down with my nephews, and they are off nephewing. Couldn't bring my other nephew or niece. He's busy elsewhere. He's a very, very busy guy. And not sure what my niece is up to, but I hope she's well. The other two, they're here somewhere. I'm sure that when they're hungry, I will hear something about it. Oh, really? Is that what we're playing? Oh, do we? No. I didn't call anyone to say anything. Stop it. No, no, no. Stop it. No. Oh, no. People are going to think I'm crazy talking to myself. Okay, so let's move away from the music. That way I can stop talking here and there and just let you guys enjoy the view. Because, well, copyright music is an issue, and when you're filming in 360, it's not like you can get rid of it easily. and you never know exactly what YouTube's going to scream at until after you post it. So, sigh, let's sigh. That's the Pepe Le Pew cat, let's sigh. Actor's location, and we're moving into Springfield. Not before we see the train from Back to the Future, and of course, Springfield, and we're coming up on Men in Black and the new Coke shop. Let's go look at the new Coke shop. First time here since they finished this, so I was kind of curious. Awesome. You too. Okay. Men in Black. See if I can remember to come back here later in the day and see if anybody's walking tours.
I'm
I had underestimated the size of that building. And here we are in front of the Fear Factory studio. We've been members here for, or not members, we've been assholes here for 5 years, and we have yet to see this show because, well, I don't want to. Don't wanna. Interesting tidbits. The building that we're approaching and going around is one of the last things left from Jaws, or I should say from Emily. They repainted it so it would match, but yeah, that was it. And we're coming to London. London, and up here is the rather not noticeable entrance to Diagon Alley. That is a big building.
Yep, and they have all those things.
there.
That's SpongeBob.